I want this dude to live. Sorry, dude. Should I touch him and he fences up?